Senator Sherrod Brown announces nearly $500,000 in assistance for victims of the Oregon District mass shooting. The Department of Justice is making the funding available. It can be used to pay for mental health counselors and related costs at two mental health facilities. A gunman shot and killed 9 people and injured dozens more before being shot and killed by police in August of 2019.